little worried about your thunder and slap trap.
Time.
to get back in. No, that's dead. You can't give me time to get back over to it. You gotta get to it and basically hit it in one motion. You would have had me probably.
I wasn't ready. I didn't think you'd let it go.
Hold on. You know how much work this is. And a lot of people think it's easy, right? But you're no different. Alright. I thought it. That's not a bad strategy, but I'm surprised that came out. I'm usually pretty good at getting those. Not a good spot for you.
I was trying to get your pad for that.
Oh, okay. Well, that makes sense, because that is a good spot for you.
Post.
Oh my god! And my stick, Eli. Is there a hole in my stick? That's a joke. Eli's going here to take. It's that goalie sympathy, isn't it?
I thought you went on the bottom of your stick. Like how it happens.
No. I'm really just buying time because I'm back. No, I'm not ready. Alright, hold on. back.
Boat. Let me go.
It's not a rope. See, this is,
boat.
I sent him downstairs, we have the step ladder. So he's not down there.
Boat.
Eli's literally, if this is the step ladder, Eli's like literally down there like, it's not here.
You'll go kill it.
I think
no.
I still got a punch.
Go. No, run free, Hawk. Run free.
I may be reconsidering the padded jersey. Your shots have been so soothing, Eli.
Stop. I just hit my leg. It's just my leg. I can't move.
Hear me?
No,
I'm trash talking you.
Huh.
I said I'm reconsidering the padded jersey.
Stop,
your shots have felt so good.
Oh.
Hey, listen. I stole my angel motel. I ain't got to go off.
I'm trying to get you to shoot harder, Eli.
I know. Okay, I'll switch it in the gear.
Oh. Has that been the problem?
Yes.
Okay. I'm sorry, I would have been trying a lot less hard if I knew that you were not in here yet.
Okay,
what are we doing? I'm just asking, like, what's the plan? Okay, alright. Would know and don't pretend.
It's time to
and you'd be like, I scored, I did this thing and beat Dad, and he was like, new. So,
are you ready?
I don't know.
Are you ready?
I think I'll buy that crap. Alright. Yeah, you caught me on the arm. Whew. All you had to do was dangle in the crease for 4 or 5 minutes.
That was like 10 seconds.
10 seconds? Dude, I don't know if I've had 10 seconds combined my whole life in front of that.
Well, what about after you scored the puck? Don't you?
You know what I mean. You don't get 10 seconds in a real situation. That's why I hate some of the stupid drills that you guys do.
Yeah, yeah.
And I know they're for the players and not you.
That's never going to happen to you, okay?
I know, it's for the players, but, yeah, it's like, why?
Oh, I'm talking about players are never going to get out.
I know, and it sucks for the goalies because you're like, I get it.
You ready?
I feel your pain as a goalie in there. No, I'm not ready, but I'll play you next. I was really impressed that you were even attempting it. I thought you were about to pull it back and try to snap it over my shoulder. Have you been practicing that?
Nope.
That's a really hard shot to stop. I think you know that. A good backhand.
You ready?
No. Are you ready? Alright, I'm gonna play for my knees for a little while. And I'm just gonna let you rebound city and I'm gonna keep playing until it goes out of play, I get it, or it goes in.
Do you think I'm a joke?
No, I just want to play for my knees for a minute.
Okay, right. You ready?
No, I'm not ready. Okay, ready. Tell you what you're ready. Do it! Give it! really need to do to beat the goal. Oh my god, you just dug over 5 holes. Come on. Alright. I am getting tired.
Hey, you ready?
No! Alright, hold on. We need a stop point. Like, one of us wins or something. I don't know, whatever, you suggest something. Don't say like 2,300 goals.
How about I have to make it 2 goals
with
20 shots.
Wait, so you have to make two goals?
Mm-hmm.
Not past 2 goals.
Well, I can't make past 2 goals.
How about this? If you get less than 2 goals, I win. If you get 2 goals out of 20, it's a tie. And if you get more than 2 goals, you win.
Okay.
So we're doing shots and rebounds or shots?
Shots and rebounds.
Okay, so does the shot count as a shot, and then the rebound counts as a shot?
No.
So what are we going to do, a dead clock system?
No, I shoot it, and then the rebound
is all the shot. I'm not familiar with that system. How about we do instead, let's do dead pucks. You get the puck until it either is covered by me in the net, or it takes you more than 3 seconds to retrieve it. Wow, I'll count slow. 1 Mississippi, 2 Mississippi, 3 Mississippi. Now let's do 5. I'll give you 5.
Okay.
Is that fair?
Yes. You ready?
But 20 is going to take way too long, I think. You don't think so? All right, we'll go to 10 and see how it goes. So same rules, though, yeah? Dead puck. And less than 2, me. 2 exactly, tie. More than 2 you.
Wait, so are you going to stand up more?
Am I going to actually try it, are you asking?
Okay.
Alright. I'm going to try it. You're probably worried about it. Alright, we starting? Alright.
Yeah.
Bandana, please. If you get your stick on that, and that's when the dog's up. Whew. honestly, it's starting to feel it in that tough knee too. It's very consistent. Move, like a game. So I don't really even want to go 10 moment. I'd rather be able to play with you more instead of play a lot, you know, and hurt myself. So let's do one more, okay?
One.
Wait, seriously. Eli, listen to what I'm telling you. My knee doesn't feel quite right, and the doctor told me to listen. You really want me to keep going? I cannot believe my own son.
I didn't say
anything. I know, you should. No, Dad, I love you. I want you to be happy and healthy.
I'd be lying.
And you're like, I really want to score.
I want to score, dude.
I know.
It's going to be like score.
Well, you got in two tonight, yeah?
Yeah, but I didn't try.
You what?
Remember, I didn't try in a while. And then I switched to the year.
So, try that excuse with your coach. That's an excuse, not a reason. You better not shoot that without my hat on. Seriously, one more, please. Or, I'll give you an option. One more, or you can line up every puck you want in the line and just fire them as fast as you want. And maybe we might do that more than once, depending on how it goes. That way I'm not up and down and across. There's gotta be like 37 around. I know we got 4 pucks in there. You want these crappy pucks, or you just want to grab them? I think we'll try the roller coaster. Hockey. Why do you think that? And you've
probably
been playing foosball nearly as long as you. I don't understand why you think it's going to be.
I found a bunch of pucks.
Okay, good. Then I'll see. Oh, pucks go. I swear at one point we got like 50 pucks out there.
I think you might have some of them
down. Yep. I got 4. Maybe I should just buy a bucket.
Yeah.
Like 100 pucks or something. I don't know which roller I can cut for, so expensive. I guess we have enough of those. Yeah, they're like 2 bucks each. Regular cuts, like, the cost of maybe 2, depending on how many buy it.
Okay, I found 2 more of
them for myself. Alright. So, no, not line them up like that. Line them up and move and shoot them. I mean, do you really want to shoot them off in the same spot and let them stay square? Or be a lot better for you to line them up. Yeah, there you go. I'll tell you what, dude. If you give me clean view, square, set, with the depth and angle I want, I'm sure that there's NHLers that are going to burn me like crazy, but most of it, it's... you just don't see any net.
Yeah.
It doesn't take a lot of skill, but... cover a whole net when you're drawn in the right spot.
Okay, there are one.
The skill is getting there. Being in the spot, I guess. Over there would be good because then you've got more slot. separate. I figured you'd be like, oh, let's do this other thing. I said, all right, spin that. Then have to be able to fix the whole spot. Wish I had more of this point to work with.
Yeah,
I liked it though.
No, I caught it.
You caught it in your glove.